Yeah, I mean, surgery, it is scary, you know, the first time that you do it, but then you just kind of jump right in, you know, and you get your hands dirty, so to speak.
Oh, he is so dreamy. I don't think I've ever been on a first date that was going this well. He really seems to have his life together. Bethany, you may have kissed your last toad.
Yeah, new exotic instrument.
Good evening. My name is Darren. Would you care to hear about tonight's specials?
Oh, that would be lovely.
Lovely.
Tonight we have a potato scallion soup. We also have a freshly grilled sea bass, a plate of steaming dog poop, and a prosciutto fig wrap that is very nice.
Please don't get the dog poop. Please don't get the dog poop. Please don't get the dog poop.
What was the second to last one?
Ah, the dog poop.
Oh, I'm sorry, the last one.
Oh, the prosciutto fig wrap.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Oh, thank God.
But I did have prosciutto fig wraps for lunch. Does the dog poop come with a side?
Please don't let it come with a side. Please don't let it come with a side.
The dog poop does not come with a side.
Oh, thank God.
But for you, monsieur, I could make an exception.
Ah!
Oh. Huh. What kind of dog made the poop?
Oh, a very fat dog.
But what kind of dog?
Oh, one of those big, flappy bulldogs.
Oh.
Yes, he can't even get up the stairs. This dog is very fat and very stinky.
Oh, okay, that sounds pretty good.
Please no, please no, please no, please no.
But I think I'm gonna go with a fig wrap.
Yes.
Bill.
Hey, Carl.
Hey.
This is Bethany. Bethany, Carl.
Not interested. Listen to me. You have got to try the dog poop at this place.
No, no, no. Who is this?
It is to die for.
Really? Because I was thinking about going with the fig.
No, 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 no. Listen, I have had my share of dog poop pass between these lips, and this place, honest to God, hands down, the best dog poop in the business. I mean, the dog must be diseased or something. Did he tell you about how fat it was?
Yeah, he said something about that.
You should go back to the kitchen and take a look for yourself. The thing can't be more than 2 days away from death's door.
Hmm. All the same, I think I'm gonna go with the fig wrap.
Yes.
Psych, dog poop.
Yeah.
Here is your dog poop.
Oh, all right.
And here is your salad.
Does that taste bad?
Uh-huh. Psych, it's dog poop. It's great.